No freaking way, guys. No. Oh my gosh. So, you know how we were all like, maybe we'll get a Gabriel Agreste episode spoiler. Well, we did. Credits to Waze underscore world on Instagram for sharing this, and the spoiler is that someone will find out Shadow Moth's true identity in the episode Gabriel Agreste. Like, what? Now, the first person that comes to my mind is Lila, and the reason being because we haven't really been seeing her this season, but maybe in this episode, it'll give us an opportunity to see where she's at on her own right now, and connection-wise with Gabriel. Because considering we know that she's going to be a part of the finale, I think it only makes sense for us to see her and Gabriel do some negotiation before comes time for the finale. Or, what if Felix actually returned in this episode? Considering in this episode we could expect to learn more about the Grand Vanilli Rings, could it be that Felix and Amelie come back to visit again? Could it be that the bodyguard randomly discovered that Gabriel is Shadow Moth? Either way, I'm still screaming and I'm trying not to for the sake of this video. But guys, let me know what you guys are thinking below. I cannot believe we actually got a Gabriel Agreste episode. Spoiler!
As always, be sure to let me know your thoughts and theories down below and subscribe so you never miss the tea on the show you love. And I'll see you guys in the next one.